Hi, my name is Sarel. I'm 27 years old and I am one of the Represent cast members. They asked me to say who I was in 3 minutes. To be honest, I'm still trying to figure out who I am. Can't give you an in-depth thing of who is Sarel. This is me. I love to entertain, whether it's 5 followers on Instagram.
D-days, they're gone.
I can sing to you this song. I just want to say
that I love you more than anything.
Yeah.
That's why I love being a creative, is because you can literally create something out of nothing. Dust. Anyway, why did I start acting? Or what made me want to act? My year 4 teacher, shout out to him, love him lots. Basically, I think he just saw something in me and he was like, oh, you should do drama, you should sing, you should do this. He made me want to engage in the class, and I think that's when he started seeing like my bubbly personality and the fact that I was kind of like typical class clown. I will never forget that we were doing the play Bugsy Malone and he was like, you have to audition, Sarel. There was about 5 girls in front of me and I could hear them all singing and they all sounded amazing. And I was like, I have never sang to anyone apart from myself and maybe my mum. Nerves just got the better of me and I walked out the line and I didn't audition. It took me a while actually to start like auditioning to do stuff. I think I was just always in my head, and I'm still kind of like that in my adult years. The only difference is if I don't audition, I don't eat. Do you know what I mean? I have to get out of my head because bills gets to be paid. But yeah, I mean, yeah. I'm a little immigrant child. I came here from Zimbabwe when I was like 3/4. And a lot of my journey has just been stumbling into stuff and figuring out as I go along. It's really inspiring because my little sister now says she wants to act. And I'm glad that I can be the representation that I never saw. Like, I can be my little sister's Raven Simone, you know? I was obsessed with Colour Prayer and Raven. They were all literally just obsession. And the sister, Tia and Tamara Maori. It's nice to be that representation for, I don't know, a little Sarel out there who's gung-ho to see somebody like her. And I think that's the great thing about Represent. It's made it so accessible to people who maybe didn't know they could. I make up one small little turning cog in the family that is Represent, who have been a godsend, every single last one of them. And I'm really excited for what we have coming up. If I could leave you with one thing about Represent, make sure you tune in. I'm excited to see what we create. I don't even know what's going to happen. And it's nerve-wracking, but it's very exciting.